mains examination basically is a subjective examination. We have two language papers, one English and the other one is Schedule 8 language. I chose Kannada because it is my mother tongue. And also there will be an essay paper of 250 marks. And there will be two questions in that, two essays should be written. Four general studies paper will be there. GS1 talks about history, geography, art and culture, world history. GS2 paper talks asks questions about governance. And also it will talk about international relationship. GS3 paper talks about economics, security, biodiversity. GS4 talks about asks questions of ethics. And there will be two papers of one optional. So mine is public administration and there are two papers. Paper one talks about theories and also the questions regarding international theories about administration. In paper two, there will be specific questions regarding Indian administration. So this is the overall scheme of mains exam.